Imran, a celebration from the disco king, Imran Tahir.
Well, the form slump continues for Walton. Another wrong and that's bowled, that's just snuck through that bat pad. A little bit of hesitation in defence on that front foot. And there it is, the El Dorado celebration from Imran Tahir as he sees the back of Chadwick Walton going for one. It is 6 for 1.
The breakthrough comes finally. Imran Tahir has breached the defence of Lendl Simmons and the first wicket down.
That man once again, Imran Tahir, the leading wicket taker for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. That googly once again going through the defences of Lendl Simmons. Look at that. We love that. Imran Tahir loves that. Classical leg spinner's dismissal. Classical Imran Tahir dismissal. Lendl Simmons departs for 19. TKR 34 for 1.
Can Tahir get another?
Yeah! He does! He does! Wicket number 2 to the Warriors. An El Dorado celebration.
Magic. Absolute magic from the wizard. The first one goes through the batting pad of Lendl Simmons. A googly leg spinner goes through the batting pad of the left-handed Colin Monroe. It's been magical, 2 deliveries. And sitting on a hat-trick now, Imran Tahir getting the Guyana Amazon Warriors those much-needed wickets. Colin Monroe departs without scoring. Knight Riders 34 for 2 now.
And he strides straight away. It must be a cursed season for the Tridents. Surely it must be. They must be better than this.
Well, glum faces in the dugout. Just a tossed up wrongen. Could nearly drive a London bus through that gap. And that's exactly what Tahir thought as he delivered that wrongen. Beautifully bowled, beautifully executed. And another one goes. It's Graves for 10. It's 28 for 4.
Imran Tahir. Again, successful with the ball. Bamboozling the opposition with his variations, he gets the youngster.
Too much for Naeem Young. Sharp spinning googly, the trademark, the hallmark of Imran Tahir. Hitting the leg spinner when you don't know which way it's going to turn. Difficult enough for seniors, much more youngsters. Young goes for 18, 78 for 8.
What a beauty! Imran Tahir strikes! And that is an El Dorado celebration of the best kind.
Yeah, he's off again. It was a wrong-in. Completely bamboozled Thomas. Come back from outside off stump. Have a look at this. Came back through the gate. Picks the top of off stump, hits the bail. And Imran Tahir is off on a run.
He catches you on the crease.
Oh, how's that? How's that for length? Ian Bishop asks Imran Tahir.
He's a brilliant performer. Absolutely terrific. Go to him when you want wickets, whichever captain. Off the pad, googly. Brilliant. Fletcher not picking. Not too many do, Imran Tahir, to be honest. Spice Man is gone for 8, 35 for 2.
Imran Tahir, this is a good matchup. Yes, it's the matchup they've been looking for straight away. little wrong-in and Imran Tahir is off again. El Dorado celebration for Emmy.
You still can't beat wisdom, even in cricket. Guile, experience coming to the fore. Kenna Lewis has no response for that delivery. He was swinging across the line. Risky business gets you in trouble.